just finished watching video, and it's really, really long.
Really long.
Yes, and you're probably wondering why the very cute Allie is not here. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you that she got called into work, and she's got schoolwork to do, and all sorts of stuff, so she's like, Riley! You there!
Help me!
Scar!
Help me!
I'm like, okay. So I was gonna hang out with everybody that I could on Saturday.
But if you look, I don't know if you can see that, Saturday, that's a full moon. And I didn't write it down on the calendar, but I'm supposed to go to a witch thing. And I wanted to bake cookies for everybody at Pathfinder the next day. So it's probably gonna be cookies, then
magic,
and then sleeping. So, yes. I've never been to a magic circle thing before, so I have no idea what's going on. Yes, so St. Patrick's Day. Tara, I don't know if you're watching this, probably not. But it's Thursday and I get off work at 4:30 and I highly doubt we're gonna be able to get into the pub that we want to, Dublin's Crossing, because it's St. Patrick's Day and it's the evening. And so, yeah, everyone's gonna wanna do that. Like, I mean, we could go down to the States and get really cheap alcohol. That's always cool. But, yeah, later tonight I was invited to poker. I do not know nor care to know about poker. So I'm gonna bring Dutch Blitz because that was really well received last time and hopefully it all goes over well. Worst comes to worst, I know I can talk to them about tattoos, because most of them have tattoos. I'm getting a new tattoo, hopefully, once I get the money. And it's going to be on my collar bone. I don't know if it's going to be on, like, above it or below it. But it's going to say Expecto Patronum. All the details of which you can look at my DeviantArt journal. Shameless plug. Allie did want me to talk about one thing, though. She wanted to tell all our viewers, all people on YouTube, to donate to Japan, because I don't know. In times like this, I think we should all stick together, because like I said in my last video, if the roles were reversed, I really believe Japan would be there for us, and it's just very important that, you know, I mean, not just for the I'll scratch your back, you scratch mine, but just, you know, being a decent person. If you have any money, please donate. I mean, there's quite a few things. You can text the Red Cross and it'll donate $10. Yeah, just make sure that you go with a well-known charity, because there are freaks out there who will try to take advantage of this situation. So Red Cross is one for sure. There's also a list. I think Global was making a list of proper charities, so you can check them out. Yeah, I really don't know what to say. Other than I was thinking of going to the library. I'm going to spend my vacation at the library! I was thinking of going to the library so I could look up that book that tells you your moon sign. Because when your people are like, oh, I'm an Aries, I'm a Capricorn, you're talking about your sun sign? So I'm a Capricorn, and then my moon sign, which is the phase the moon was in when you were born, I'm a Cancer. Now that makes a whole lot of sense, because I have a lot of Cancer attributes, but I was telling this to Colston, and he was wondering what his was. So if any of you Nameless Nerds want to know, please tell me, like, note me or whatever. I think it's the time you were born, if you know, like, the closest time. And then AM or PM, please. And, well, obviously your birthday. I mean, just stick it all in there and I'll tell you what your moon sign is, etc. Because I'm hoping, as soon as I'm done this video, to go to the library and possibly hang out with my sister because she's got a dentist appointment. And, yeah. Sonia, that was a really long video. However, I'm not going to punish you for it because it was really, really funny. Yeah. What did you guys watch, anyways? That is my challenge for Sonia. What did you guys watch? Because you guys were setting up the bed for sleepover or movie watching or whatever. And I want to know what you guys watched that day. So, either Sonia or Kathleen. Kathleen's next, so she can answer. What movie did you guys watch? And, yeah. Sarah's challenge with my makeup. I'll probably do that on Monday, seeing as that's my actual video. And I don't think I have work that day. Yeah, so, that's everything. Is Dusty gonna get... Okay, Miles wants to know if Dusty's gonna get a Facebook picture. Or Facebook profile, because... Miles! He gets... It was all a joke, and he knows that. But my sister, who wants nothing to do with Facebook, is using his to check out modeling stuff, because some psycho chick posted her photos without reading the model release, which specifically said Aaron had to look at the photos before they were posted. Which, in my opinion, is just, like, come on, guys. Seriously? There are model releases for a reason. Okay, thanks, bye. And, yes, actually, goodbye now, because I gotta post this. Bye, guys! Have a good week!